Cindy and the Sister Cities Association for almost 30 years, hundreds of board members, and I think to a person they would tell you that Cindy has earned their respect with two simple rules. Rule number one is Cindy tells you what to do and you do it. Rule number two is never badmouth the Kansas City Chiefs.
First time I saw her, she's kind of scary person. Because she's hardworking, so she involved in so many things and she has to in charge so big fish.
It's no secret that Springfield is a very homogeneous community. And as we have our youth grow up, they find a whole different workforce, a whole different university setting than what you find in Springfield. And I think one of the commitments that we have and that we have lived up to is to try to bring a diversity to the community so that particularly our children have an understanding of how other cultures work and what's important in other cultures so we can understand that better.
I didn't know anything about the tea house first, but I find out, we have sister cities and that they gifted us for this beautiful. It's amazing. And the festival itself, lots of people love Japanese culture.
I've also gone on a lot of trips with Cindy to Mississauga and to Lakipake. Lots of great stories from those trips. We're not going to talk about those stories.